you doing?
For the other treat.
For the Christmas tree?
For the other treat.
Yeah. Are we going to put up the Christmas tree today? Yeah.
You ready to have a tree in your own house?
House.
Guys, yeah. Every time we go to Walmart, she sees the trees, and she points to them and loses her mind. She says, a tree. So we're actually going to show her that we have a Christmas tree this year. We're going to put it up. And we're going to let this little one help us, so it should be interesting how the tree looks when it's all said and done.
Yeah. Do you want to put up the Christmas tree? And she loves messing with the Christmas tree and the lights.
No.
I'm sorry.
In the star.
Oh, no.
You'll do it?
You going to do it?
Are you ready? Do you want to put it up now?
No.
All right, let's go.
Come on, let's go.
I don't care if you say no. Come on, let's go.
Oh, she's got sparkly on her hand.
Oh, you're going to have lots of sparkly on your hand by the time we're done.
All right, let's go have fun.
Look, Lacey. Look what's going on up here.
Look.
A tree.
A tree.
Mommy is the expert tree fluffer. If it weren't for Mommy, we would have a very bare-looking tree as such.
If it wasn't for Gigi, Mommy wouldn't know how to do it.
Oh no, you broke it!
Oh no! Uh-oh. You should have stopped it, I know. Do you want Mommy to help?
It goes on top of the tree. As soon as we're done fluffing it, we're going to put it on top. We'll put it on top of the tree. That's right.
Can we be real about this? Whenever Mommy gets done fluffing the tree.
Yeah, well, Mommy's the expert tree fluffer. So here's Mommy's side, and here's Daddy's side. This is why we let Mommy fluff the tree.
Well, I only did like this part.
It still looks better than my entire side. I did two branches, so.
Which, the thing is, the back of the tree really doesn't matter. You just have to decide where the back is. And I think this is going to, yeah.
Do you have the star?
Star.
And it goes on top of the tree?
Into a tree.
Is it pretty?
Pretty. What other tree?
A Christmas tree. Can you say Christmas tree?
Other tree.
So, if anybody's wondering why everybody kind of looks a little rough today, both the kids have had some sort of cold or something. I don't know really what it is, but I've seen more snot in the past 3 days than I think I've seen in my entire life.
Oh, pretty.
What color is it?
Orange.
Everything is orange.
Black.
The cord's black, that's right. But what color is this? Is that white?
Red.
White.
It's white.
It's white.
That's right. Good job. Put this thing up. That's how I deal with it once a year.
Are you trying to plug it in? Yeah, she was up, but she saw the tree. I just don't think she remembers.
I think she's just too little.
You were only 1.5.
Half.
You were just a half?
Half.
Not a year and a half?
Still.
You were a half once, too, when we had this same tree up.
Yep, and you took pictures.
With the tree.
With the tree. Somebody did, if you have kids and you don't want them to mess with their presents, if you have, well, that would be a great place for it. if you get like boxes, just empty boxes, and we all have boxes around our houses, but you wrap them in wrapping paper and put them under the tree. It makes the tree look pretty until Christmas, because we won't be putting presents under the tree until like Christmas Eve, because little sticky fingers here has to open up everything.
Yeah. We're talking easy about
now.
You.
Easy now. No, no, no. Be gentle.
Just so we're all aware, I'm getting criticized now for my part in the tree work here. So, like I said, I am not the expert tree fluffer. Shelby is the expert tree fluffer here, so she looks distraught about my work.
Oh, no, no, no!
What do you guys think about my work here?
No, I fixed this.
Oh, you fixed it.
This is
my work here, like
still.
right all in this general area. Seems to be a little disappointed with it. Lacey, what do you think about my work right there?
Lacey, do you think Daddy's part right here is pretty or Mommy's is pretty?
And then there's a tree.
It's just a tree?
Yeah.
Up.
Lacey, high five. You're always on my side.
Yay! I got three!
That's right. At least I got one person on my side in this household. And it's this little one right here.
Is this the same child that was eating crayons last night?
They're delicious. Have you tried them?
No.
So, to give you some perspective, don't wipe off all the glitter, sweetheart. This is Shelby's fluffing skills, and there's my fluffing skills. Right there.
Ah, the tree!
The tree!
Alright, looks like we're almost officially fluffed on our tree here. Lacey, what do you think of the tree?
I have a tree.
Is that a... You got a tree?
Star.
You have a star? Where's the star going to go? Do you want to put the star up here?
No, there's stars.
The star goes up here? Is that where you want it at? Right there? Is that where you like it? So pretty.
Oh, no.
That right there.
Right there.
You don't want it up there?
Here. Right there.
There we go. Very good job, Lacey.
Let me see. Oh, that is so pretty.
Lacey,
I like it there. I think we should just leave it right there. What do you think? Alright. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. What happened?
Stop it.
You stopped it?
Okay.
There.
Daddy's phone again.
It's gonna show tree.
What do you have there? Are you reading instructions on how to put it together? I think it's already kind of put together. What you got? What's it say? It's a book.
Lace, I have a question for you. It's on your hands. Are we going to be able to put the balls down here on the bottom this year? Are you going to leave them alone? Or do we get to halfway decorate the Christmas tree? No answer? Awesome. Okay.
Great.
Let's put up the... Put the ornaments on. You ready?
Ready.
All right, let's go get the ornaments. Come on.
Here, you want to do the first one?
Yeah.
Careful, okay? Gentle. Where are you going to put it? Oh, look. We got to hook it.
Cool.
Oops. Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs.
Cashew.
Come here. I'm going to show you.
Okay, you see the hook? Oh, look. Hold it like this. Right there. Good job. Well.
Good going, kitty. Okay, you hold the camera. Sorry about the shaky camera work here. Lacey's doing video for you. Look at that.
Good job.
Wow.
I like it.
You showing everybody the whole tree?
No,
we need to do it.
No.
Uh-oh.
Stop it.
Hey, let's put that up here. Put it on the tree. So we're gonna take it.
Ugh. Oh my god!
Yay, Joey!
Look! Right up there! Look how pretty! Isn't that the best place for it?
And it's chewy!
Okay, well let's plug it in. Let's see what it looks like.
You like it?
I like it!
Ready?
Ready?
Ready? What do you think?
Ready? You want to see it?
Said it.
Say one, two, three.
I don't know
it. Is it so pretty?
It kind of chewy.
You want to get down?
I have a tree.
Christmas tree.
Oh, that's what it looks like.
What happened, Benny? Did you get a few toys?
Yeah.